Hello guys, it's Angelina and Dima from Okay Anshi World, and today we'll do a comparison video of these two sleeping bags.
The Aegismax Mini bag
and Aegismax Nano 2 bag, and take a look at their differences and similarities.
The Aegismax Mini bag we have been using for 2 years now during most of our trips.
And the Aegismax Nano 2 is a newer one for us, that we used only on a couple of hikes.
We figured that it can be a useful video to make, as the Aegismax bags can create a confusion, selling different types of quilts under very similar names.
So as always, we compare the general specs of these bags, the comfort, durability, and of course sharing our own experience and opinion.
Let's get into the video. So now as we're holding the two bags in our hands, you can see that they're quite a bit different in weight and size, of course. Sure enough, the green Aegismax Mini bag is much more compact and light.
And the Aegismax Nano 2 is bulkier and heavier, but these are the differences at the first sight. Now let's take a look at the more detailed information.
In the kit with both of the sleeping bags are included a compression bag and a storage bag. Both Aegismax Mini and Nano 2 have two sizes available, small M and large L. For the comparison, we took the size L, which seems more universal. On the official AliExpress store, it claims that the Aegismax Ultralight Mini Bag in size L weighs 560 grams, or around 1 pound 2 ounces, and the Aegismax Nano 2 weighs 742 grams, or 1 pound 10 ounces. The size of the Aegismax Mini Bag is 200 cm by 86 cm. The size of the Aegismax Nano 2 bag is 200 by 86 cm. And when it is folded, the Aegismax Mini bag compresses down to 12 by 21 cm. And Aegismax Nano 2 compresses down to 15 by 28 cm for the size L. So as you can see, they are basically the same in size when unfolded, but the weight difference is as much as 180 grams.
And the folded dimensions is quite a bit different for the Aegismax Nano 2 bag being much more bulkier.
Compression for both of the bags is quite easy and doesn't take much effort. Stuffing the bag is the best technique to avoid damaging the goose down feeling. Of course, the Aegismax Mini bag compresses down with more ease due to the less amount of filling, and the Aegismax Nano 2 takes a bit more time to pack.
Now let's compare the temperature ratings and warmth of the sleeping bags.
For the Aegismax Mini bag, the comfort temperature is plus 11 degrees Celsius, and the lower limit is plus 6 degrees. For the Aegismax Nano 2 bag, it is stated that the comfort temperature is plus 5 degrees Celsius, and the lower limit is 0 degrees Celsius. We're not mentioning the extreme temperature ratings here, as it refers to a level of temperature one will survive hypothermia, so it can be useful information for normal hiking, and we strongly discourage you to test it. All in all, from that information, we understand that the Aegismax Mini is a nice, lightweight summer bag.
And the Aegismax Nano 2 is more of a spring and autumn sleeping bag. Taking in consideration the comfort rating, we can say that on both bags it is correct.
With the Aegismax Mini bag, we slept comfortably in t-shirts at plus 10 degrees Celsius on normal summer nights. And when the temperature dropped down to plus 5 degrees, it was still bearable, but we had to wear more fleece warm clothes on us. With the Aegismax Nano 2 bag, at its comfort rated plus 5 degrees Celsius, we could sleep comfortably wearing t-shirts, fleece shorts and pants. But with the lower temperatures close to 0 degrees, we had to put on more additional warm clothes, warmer fleece shirt, socks, hats, and once even down jackets. We haven't tested it in freezing conditions, and with temperatures between plus 7 to plus 10 degrees Celsius, you can totally sleep in t-shirts in it. Take into consideration that the other camping gear you use also plays its part in how effective the bag will keep you warm, especially the type of sleeping pad or mat you're using, and even how much mesh and ventilation has your tent.
The next category we'll compare these bags for is the comfort and design features.
As you can see, the two of the sleeping bags have very similar appearance, being quilt type of bags with no hood. It allows to cut down the weight of the bags a bit, and as we're used to wearing hats at night, we don't feel lack of it. Also, both bags have a cinch around the neck and a Velcro on top, and a single full-length zipper on the side. For the people like us who like to connect the sleeping bags together, by zippers you can perfectly do so, connecting smaller and bigger size or both bags in size L as we do. As the quilts don't have a hood, you just need to flip one bag upside down to be able to connect two L-size bags without sacrificing the comfort in any way.
As we already mentioned in previous separate reviews of these bags, we totally prefer the spaciousness of the bags in size L. The difference for Aegismax Mini is only 50 grams or so.
And for Aegismax Nano 2 is around 100 grams for the smaller size bag. But to us, the comfort and space are worth some extra weight.
Moreover, the M-size bags, it is true both for Mini and Nano 2, are going too narrow in the leg part, which significantly reduces the comfort in our opinion. It all comes to a personal preference, but would recommend taking two L-size bags if you're couple and like to connect the bags to contribute to better comfort.
The fabric of both bags is nice and soft touch, and they feel quite light when you are in the bag. But we've noticed that the Nano 2 bag feels even more soft and feather-like, maybe because it has more feeling in it and thus it feels more airy. Also, it seems like the Nano 2 bag makes less rustling noises when moving too. With both bags, we were able to cover our heads and breathe freely on those colder nights when the air is too cold to breathe.
Talking about durability of these two bags, we do think that Aegismax bags are nice quality items.
The outer fabric for both of the bags is an iFlex 20D nylon, and the feeling is composed by 95% white goose down. The feel power is 700 units for Aegismax Mini and 800 units for Aegismax Nano 2. Both of the sleeping bags are claiming to be waterproof and skin-friendly. They have slightly different structure, with Aegismax Nano 2 having fully lining structure and Aegismax Mini having only the front chest with a fully lining and the lower part and back with needle punch structure. Waterproofness of the sleeping bags is more or less on the same level. It can soak up a bit of water depending on amount, but overall it can protect from the humidity if needed. We have used this brand for more than 2 years now, and both the zippers and fabric are in untouched condition. It seems like on Nano 2 bag the manufacturer used more sturdy fabric compared to Mini bag, where it feels thinner. Also, the zippers on Nano 2 bag are obviously bigger and look more solid than on Mini bag, where they seem more flimsy. But again, using them more than 2 years, we haven't had any problems, so sometimes the appearances can be deceptive. On both bags, the zippers move and connect relatively easy. The feeling of the goose down can appear from inside out from time to time, but the amount of it is minor.
As always, we'll mention a couple of words about cleaning and storage, and it is the same for both bags and any down bag really.
In order to preserve the down feeling in good condition and make it last longer, it is recommended to store the bags loosely in the storage mesh bag that comes in the kit. Also, it is important to air out the bags from time to time, especially when hiking, to make the fresh condition last, as you can't wash them easily. We have noticed that the down feelings start to smell after a couple of weeks, so it is important to do, as it is an effective technique to extend the freshness. Also, once in a couple of months, and especially after a long distance hike, we always hand wash them in a cold water with soap soaking it in the bath, and then air dry them outside. To dry up completely, it normally takes for the bags from 2 to 3 days. Both of the Aegismax sleeping bags are available on the AliExpress website. The Aegismax Mini bag comes in green and black colors, and the Aegismax Nano 2 comes in blue, red and black as well. The price for the Aegismax Mini bag now is around 80 euros or $100, and the Nano 2 bag prices can vary from 118 euros to 135 or $132 to $150 accordingly. But it's always worth to keep an eye out for the possible discounts and changes in price. You will find the links where to buy both of these bags in the description below the video, and we would recommend buying the bags on Aegismax official store.
So in conclusion, we'll say that both of these bags are solid quality items, being at the same time very budget friendly. And they are still one of the most economic bags you can find on the market. The Aegismax Mini bag is very light, compact, very easy to pack and carry. To us, it is a perfect budget friendly summer quilt that works great for the temperatures between plus 11 to plus 6 degrees Celsius. Also, it is warm enough, easily fits in 20 liter backpack, and thanks to it we could significantly reduce the weight and size occupied in the backpack.
The Aegismax Nano 2 bag is perfect for outdoor camping in spring and autumn, in temperatures between plus 5 to 0 degrees Celsius. It is quite lightweight for its category and comfortable to sleep with soft fabric. It does take more space and not as compact, but still fits in 20-liter backpacks nicely.
And so overall we think that both of these bags are worth their price and are hard to beat in their own categories.
That is all the comparison we plan to make today. We really hope this video was helpful to you in some way and you could learn useful information from it. Let us know in the comment section below what is your experience with these bags. And also leave there any questions you may have left for us.
Give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you'd like to see more gear reviews and hiking tips videos. Also, we have a Ko-fi account where you can make a small donation to support our work. Thank you all guys so much for watching. Take care and we'll see you very soon. Bye.